Getting the error starting experience message on Roblox? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is check the server status of Roblox. If the server is down, then you won't be able to connect and play the game. Visit downdetector.com. and search for Roblox. Check if the servers are down or not. If they are, you can only wait for the servers to go live again. If the servers are live, then move on to the next solutions. Method 2. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS and reset the network configuration. Type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. Another thing you can do is change the DNS settings. Open run again and type ncpa.cpl. Press enter to open the network connections window. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select Properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and select Properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. This will save the changes. Once done, restart your computer. Method 4. The next thing you can do is clear the browser cache on your PC. Here we are showing the steps with Google Chrome. Open Chrome and click on the 3 dots button. Select More Tools and click on Clear Browsing Data. Set the time range to All Time. Check the cache and cookies boxes and click on Clear Data. Method 5. Windows Firewall can also block Roblox. Try disabling the firewall and see if that fixes the problem. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set View By to large icons. Locate Windows Defender Firewall and open it. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Select Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall from both private and public settings. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.